priority. The Cinematic Theater on South Jefferson Street opened its doors, outdoor gates, allowing people to watch a movie at their drive-in screen on the green. However, under the Safer at Home order, entertainment venues are supposed to be closed. Way 31's Alexis Scott joins us live from Athens with why and how they were open. Alexis.
Tonight's show was for a fundraiser. However, in order to make that happen, the City of Athens and the Attorney General's office had to make an exception. Now, it is an outdoor theater, and people can social distance as long as they stay in their car and don't leave, so the owner granted it.
Can get out of the house and socialize a little bit without having to be right on top of somebody and being outside and getting some sunshine and some good weather.
This is what brought Nancy Cyphers and Nanette Taylor out on a Saturday night. The two said it felt good to be doing something other than sitting at home and watching TV. Instead, they were able to catch a movie at this outdoor theater and helping feed families in exchange.
It was good to donate some money to help the churches involved, because like the schools have been donating food to the hungry kids. And that's a donation too.
But changes were made in order to comply with social distancing. Only 40 cars were allowed in. Usually there is about 80. And if you wanted some popcorn or a drink, you had to call and employees would bring it out to you. This way you don't have to get out of your car, and the moviegoers seemed to adjust well to the changes, just eager to catch another show next weekend.
Definitely.
Yes.
We definitely want to come back. So.
Now, Friday was the first time Cinemagic opened its doors for theater services, and the inside theater will still remain closed through the coronavirus pandemic, but they are gearing up for another drive-in session for Memorial Day weekend. Reporting live in Athens, Alexis Scott, Way 31 News.